What will you do when your third generation of Lenovo Tab M10 cannot be charged? First, we should confirm whether it is a software failure or a hardware failure. Connecting the charger to device. You can plug and unplug it several times to see if the charging icon is displayed on the device. If necessary, you can change another USB cable to retry. If the charger works fine on other devices, but the tablet still doesn't show the charge icon after charging for more than 10 minutes, you can try to connect the device to PC using a USB cable. If a device connection is detected, the computer management list will be refreshed. You can see SPRD or product name in port option or other devices option. Just keep charging for no less than 30 minutes. Keep pressing the volume down button and power button for 12 seconds or above to force power off the device. If the computer management list does not respond, there is a high probability that the hardware is faulty. The device can be sent to the repair center for inspection and repair. After the device has sufficient power, back up important data on the device firstly, then perform a factory reset or use software fix. Oh, name, rescue, and smart assistant to flash the device. About how to do factory reset and flash the device using software fix, you can see my past videos. The video has a detailed introduction. Follow me. Get more how to fix info about Lenovo products.